All right, welcome back to Fallout 4, Part 2. Let's get right into these killing some raiders. Kicking some ass! I already like where this is going. They don't know I'm here. But I don't mind making myself known.
Get right up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Okay. I guess I will have to help you. I'm just gonna level up first. Alright, I'm going straight for big leagues first. Alright, let's, I guess I'm gonna keep this. I really don't want that on there. Let's see, what are we doing? 18 damage, Malba damage, 13. I mean, obviously that's a shotgun, but I'm gonna throw this because that's what he wanted me to do. In armor, that's what I was gonna figure out. No, 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 no. Well, I don't know, maybe all together. Still has 5. Drifter outfit replaces everything. Sack hood with hoses. Okay, well, looks like we're good for now. Alright, looking like a true raider right now. Let's kick some ass. Screw the... I don't want to use it. Shit. Trying to grab whatever's better. Damn right.
Just get warmed up over here.
Ah, it didn't work. I found you. This dude's got a pull cue. Holy shit! Okay. I don't think the full queue is as good. It is! I wouldn't have shown me. Right in the back. Yeah. Good job, dog meat. Dog right now, not dog meat. Dog. Good job, dog.
Inside.
No shit. See dog meat get across that. Oh. Whatever. All right.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable.
Damn right.
Preston Garvey. Commonwealth Minutemen.
Nice to meet you, Elvis. Presley.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Nope.
Okay.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're five.
Tomorrow there's gonna be three.
First it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
I guess it's up to me to save the day.
God damn it.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares.
Eh.
Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong.
Mm-hmm.
But
nope.
Well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it.
No.
Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military Cherry. Issue.
Is it red?
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Oh, I dig.
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
Okay.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core.
Oh, yeah.
Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate.
Okay.
Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte.
Oh, okay.
You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around.
I doubt it.
Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Thank you. Dogmeat! Oh, I'll just... Oh, I only have one. What? Okay. Because if it breaks, I'm fucked. Well, I mean, I could have... hacked it, but I don't like hacking things.
Look at that sweet Cherry T-45 armor.
Let's put the fusion core in there. Next, I get to enter the power armor. Oh, yeah. Next, I gotta grab the minigun. Look at me following my quest. All fall damage.
But! We got somebody up here!
Huzzah!
Show me that fancy gun up close. Not a lot of people.
Are you sure you want to see it up close?
Give you that!
I was hoping to blow up the car, if anyone was wondering. Now it's ready to blow up. There's that car, and Dogmeat is about to get blown up. Oh, quick! I can loot. Holy shit. I can loot while I'm in my power armor. Ah. Jumping doesn't work in this case. Oh shit. Let me get these raiders first. Leave me alone! Oh yeah, give me a second. You can just wait a moment. Dude, you just one hit Dogmeat. Anything!
You. There you are, you little bastard.
Yeah, shoot me all you want. job, dog mate. Doggy dog thing. Just gonna make sure I get everything. Saw hunting rifle. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay. Oh, shit. Yeah, nah, we'll deal with that some other time. I feel like I killed more. Looking for Knuckles, man. Okay.
That
was a pretty amazing display.
Display.
I'm just glad you were on our side.
You said I was on your side. Maybe I just wanted to get you alone so I can kill all
feelings
of you.
Feelings mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. But we owe you our lives.
Damn right.
So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I... can say thank you.
Oh, 50 fusion cell and caps. Thank you. Thank you
You're
so
welcome.
Much.
Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled.
Sure, man.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it, and I know your pain.
Okay. You're lying.
Don't give me that destiny crap.
I just saw you go toe-to-toe with a 20-foot-tall irradiated lizard. You telling me you can't keep an open mind after that?
No.
It's all right, Preston. Not everyone understands the sight. But I don't need you to believe. I just need you to listen. You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy.
How did
He's alive.
Know? Okay.
I knew it. Please tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly.
Okay.
But I feel his life force. He's out there.
Is he?
And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great...
Come on, Mama Murphy, help me out.
Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
Whatever.
Please, Mama Murphy, I'm working from nothing. I need more.
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will be
clear
of a picture.
Yeah, okay.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
I'm gonna kill you!
We're all gonna die.
Alright, so I gotta talk to him?
We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here is gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
Alright, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe.
Well. Let's go, Preston Gerby. Do I gotta, like, walk with you? You guys here yet? No, of course not. What'd you find? God damn it. Move out of my way, dog! Oh, shit, and I don't have any more. Get to the station. Power armor station. Okay. I'm dressed like a raider. Well, I guess my left arm is broken. Well, I'm not worried about using the power armor just yet, so I'm not going to worry about fixing it or anything like that. I actually see them good here.
Hey there.
Hey, good to see you again. I was hoping you'd show up. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Sure.
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen.
Yes.
Anybody else make it out with you?
Do you just call me ugly?
I don't want to talk about it.
No worries. We've all got our past to deal with. I don't need to know anything you don't want to tell me.
Not until
anyway,
we're friends.
I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind.
Okay.
But I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there. Somewhere.
Minutemen.
The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
I guess.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way,
got a new level for
that. If you
want
to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Well, all right. And I got a level. Huzzah! Two. We have two. Requirements not met. Level 7. Aww. Blacksmith. Fire up the forge. Gain access to base level and rank 1 melee mods. I mean, I don't... I guess... kind of like this one, Life Giver. You embody wellness, instantly gain 20 plus 20 maximum health. Let's see what the other ones are. So I gain another 20 to maximum health. You instantly gain another 20 to maximum health until you regenerate lost health. So you get 60 plus for all three of them. And then health regen. Is there a doctor in the house? Stimpaks restore 40% of lost health and right away removes... That's a lot of health, actually. So, I'm gonna do one here. Because it's all about that health. Gun mods. That's not a gun mod. Not a gun guy. Ooh. Oh, I'm not really sneaking either, so... I guess we'll do that. Blacksmith. Alright, we're gonna go to this place to help out. And hopefully I can find some food on the way there or at that location. Because if it's another settlement, there's probably a trader there who will hopefully be selling food. Selling food that I can plant with the ground. Would be nice. Oh. Damn, I missed. Really? Killed him? That's unusual. The dog. And there's a rat. Ew, that's kind of nasty looking.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Do I look like a raider?
It's okay. I'm with the Minutemen.
Yeah, that's why.
I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days.
It's the way she said it.
Bad business, that.
Minutemen. We're back.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
All right. I don't have a choice.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
Fantastic. I see plants. And they won't kill me for taking them. Yeah. These are all mine now. You guys can regrow them. I'm stealing your shit. Yeah, I'm gonna take your caps when I get back, too. I saw some more. Did I get everything? Yep.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
What?
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
Whoa. Easy there, Scamp.
Okay.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
That's it.
Uh-oh.
You're dead. You crossed the law.
Oh, shit!
My arm.
Dude, she's stomping on my dog.
Gonna be sick.
How's that?
Never take a hit of Jet again, I swear.
Okay, man. Me, I love Jet. Oh, yeah. How about face?
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
Sweet!
Don't need anything today.
I got my pool cue of justice. Oh, shit! Fucking ghouls, man. They're gangbanging my dog. Holy shit! That didn't work out very well. Oh, where were you before? Dog. Let's move on. I say we just rush to this area, possibly. I'm gonna shoot this. I know it's probably not a good idea because I'm not that kind of. I'm a melee guy. Oh! Nice. That's a powerful weapon. Alright, maybe we'll do it now. Let's rush him. Let's loot this person first. Then rush him. Machine gun. Inside!
Adam!
No stem pack for you. Weapon for that. Get up, dog meat. To Mama Murphy so she can see my future a little bit more.
That's it.
This shouldn't take long.
Really? Guns are so much easier. This is weird. Fuck. free, bitch. Sort of. Raider scum. Jump down. One hit.
I'm just kidding.
I don't know why I took the tire iron. Black baseball bat. What? Hello. Oh shit.
Those raiders?
Yup.
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time.
Good.
So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line.
Yeah.
Thanks again, friend.
You're welcome.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
Oh, that's right. Can't see anything. Awesome. Talk to this dude. Oh, wait. Yeah, no, I mean, now that we're... Since... Get out of my way!
Sturgis.
Now, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up.
Okay.
Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
Right. I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
throw up a couple fences, everyone will be happy. Alright, fine, I'll throw up a couple turrets. Let's go talk to Preston. Mr. Gerby.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job.
Yeah, it was terrible.
By the way, you should have one of these flare guns.
Ooh.
You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you.
All right, what is it?
Told you what happened to the Minutemen. How I ended up as the last one.
I really don't want to know.
I'm not interested in your life story.
Just hear me out. This is important.
Damn it.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
Yes.
You guys came from Quincy, didn't you?
That's right. Mama Murphy, Sturgis, the Longs. They were all from Quincy. Mm-hmm. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help.
Uh-huh.
We were the only ones. Only a few of us got out alive. We never found a safe place.
Yeah.
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up. But I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people.
Damn right.
That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Whoa.
Hey. That means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
Sure.
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
General.
That's quite a promotion you just gave me.
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title.
Okay.
I've got something a bit different for you.
Awkward silence?
Uh-huh.
The trouble is that some kind of vicious beasts are lairing there. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it.
Sweet.
Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
One piece at a time? Baseball bat of doom. Alright, I think that does it for part 2 of Fallout 4. We just got everything set up, so it's kind of slow. Next we'll be getting into all the missions and the fun killings and the better melee weapon damages, so I don't lose as much health. So, if you did like the video, go ahead and throw a like down there. If you didn't, then unfortunately throw a dislike. Go ahead and comment why you didn't like it, why I can do to improve it, your thoughts on the game as well. Go ahead and subscribe to see more videos of Fallout 4 and other types of different videos, but for now they're going to be Fallout 4, most likely. Thank you for watching.